Third wine cellar of the world. By the wine cellar, we have 200,075 for adults.
Oh, I can go down there.
You come and see our CMFRAM.
This is an Italian designer. Very nice.
Franklin.
This is pretty.
This is fabulous.
I would enjoy hanging out here for the afternoon.
Yeah.
Should we do a little sunbathing?
I'm ready to get naked.
Take our shirts off.
Exactly.
Oh, jeez.
I missed it too. I thought he was talking about that one. And I was like,
oh, yeah, look at that.
That's sweet. Well, they've got it all wrapped in lights for Christmas lights.
Holy cow, yeah, that's been some years underwater.
Built in from 1703. Almost 300 years.
So before the fort?
Yes, before the fort.
Yeah.
Before the
fort. Yeah, the pirates got here.
Yes.
Yeah.
Pirate battle. Okay, also the pirate used to keep him lying in this place. So he used to keep him slave here. When he tell the slave people do something, when you don't do it, he punish you to the lion. So you have to fight the lion, tell you do your job right.
So it's a real lion?
Yes.
when brought from Africa.
Back, when he was go back, he was carrying them. Yo, ho, ho, hey, run.
What is it? It's like Bermuda. It's like Key West, like just south of Key West, like 100 miles or something like that.
Yeah.
And then up to like the middle of Florida or something, but off the shore, like 500 miles. So it's like it makes that triangle from the corner.
Yeah.
To yeah. Right.
To there and to there.
It's got something to do with an extreme magnetic field that
really
it messes with the instruments. Thousands of like boats and planes. Like
right.
It's not.
Yeah, we've all gotten.
So like I guess one guy was in it. He flew through it in like a his instruments were all going crazy. He didn't know what was going on. And it said he was like 2 feet off the ground or something like that.
Oh,
like
yeah.
His elevation went all the way down. He's like, what the hell? He pulls all the way up and it comes out of the cloud and realizes it's at like 10,000 feet. So like, it's,
oh,
just,
really?
It's just throwing it completely off. So people are making like moves and like they're trying to dodge things that their instruments are telling them to do.
Ah,
like,
yeah.
You know,
when there's really no problem.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
And so it's technically like captain error, but
really bad.
They're doing storm. Area, so there's like,
then they get washed up
they
on
get washed up.
Some island.
But planes is their instruments.
Right, right.
It's pretty great.
Yeah, yeah.
And I'm sure like navigation with the compass like on the extreme magnetic.
I love you, Mr. Knuckles!
I love you, little Knuckles!
I have a pretty clear memory of being in our bedroom. I was somewhere and Dad's run clear the hallway! Clear the hallway! He's running down the hallway with the mattress on fire.
Oh no!
I had a campfire.
Clear the hallway. Clear the hallway.
You had a campfire in your room.
No, I had bunk beds. And then the corners was like some straw crap. It was just stuffed in there. It wasn't me. It was factory. And I just somehow got some lighter or matches maybe. And I was going, and I'd burn it and watch it burn. And then I'd put it out. And then I'd strike another one and burn it, and I remember, and then once, and then it wouldn't go out, and I remember running downstairs, he was in the study, and I ran in there and I said, Dad, I think my bed's on fire, and he fucking ran over me to get in there. You remember that?
Oh yeah.
How old was you then?
How old was I then? I might have been 7.
Oh, you're less than 10 years old.
Yeah.
Playing with matches.
I was in elementary school, so I was under 5th grade.
Were you there when the mattress went down the hallway, Sandy?
Oh, yeah, I remember the mattress. Right, we went through the kitchen to the dining room out the back door.
I remember the next night I was allowed to go for the first time ever to a friend's house to stay the night down in Corning, Patrick Heverly's.
Ah.
Until you burnt the mattress.
Did you bring your mattress?
You're not going now. Call your friend. It was like a shame. I remember making the call too. It was just so horrible.
I burnt my bed.
Yeah, I love the Dad. I think my bed's on fire.
Well, the thing was, he didn't. Most parents would say, "What do you mean?" Or "What's going on?"
You're not gonna ask.
He didn't even say a word.
Yeah, he knew it was on fire.
That's how I remember it.
Not only was it on fire, but the half the house may be burning at this point.
That's for sure.
It's gotta be bad.
Yeah, right.
Don't ask any questions.
Waste so much time.
We'll do explaining later.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
I love you, Mr. Knuckles.
I love you, little Knuckles.
Pineapple's
awesome.
Okay, a fruit sandwich? Fruit. You've gotten fruit every night this week.
It's supper time. Yes, it's supper time. Oh, it's supper time. Very best time of day. Supper time. Oh, it's supper time. And when supper time comes, get supper big far away. Bring out the soup dish, bring out the cup, bring out the bacon and fill me up, cause it's supper time. Yeah! Woo!
Yeah! 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 Ye right, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh yeah, we have a speech from the graduate.
Speech.
Thanks for paying for my college education.
Excellent.
All right.
Throw the extra food off the napkin.
I love you, little Knuckles.
Daredevil's Peak and the Green Mamba.
It goes all the way up to the top. These are the drop paths. Look at how the curlicue. Holy cow. That's a lot of G's. You're really turning hard. And then coming in for the landing. Amazing.
Enjoy!
Yeah. All right. Oh! Woohoo!
Woohoo!
is our tube, our life raft, the device that's going to save us.
I feel like I should be in the middle.
All right, put your elbow inside the tube.
Put your hands all inside the tube.
Hold it here.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. We're born ready.
We're not going backwards.
Oh!
Woo! I'm backwards. Oh yeah, I am.
There it is.
Oh, that one.
Why me? Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Get out! We're gonna take him out. Thank you. Welcome back to the episode of We Almost Died, But We Did It.
Alright. We're definitely worth that. We got beached at the top.
Yeah, I'm not gonna look. I'm not looking. Oh. This guy's laughing. He thinks it's funny. All right, open it up. That's not bad. We just climb in. Let's do it. Oh boy, I'm not gonna like this. Okay, I'm scared. He's about to push the button. Ah, holy shit! Oh, huh. Okay. Oh, I'm under control now.
So high up on the wall, it's dry.
You were so funny. You were like, ah. Oh. Oh, shit.
Could you hear that?
Yeah.
Because you were trying to be funny at first. You're like, ah. You stop. Oh, shit.
He's like, yeah, you can really start to feel the G-forces, right?
Everyone started laughing.
Oh, that was crazy. Because you just kept going faster and faster.
I know. I was getting so high on the wall, it was getting dry on my back.
Oh, I know, I felt bad too. Yeah.
I was just trying to
it was weird because he's going around the corner. It was like, you're accelerating.
Yeah, I know. And you're like going up the side.
I didn't know which way was up at the bottom.
Me either. I was like, I got water in my eye and I was like, oh no, my contact's going to fall out.
Perfect day,
perfect day, perfect day. When I wake up in the morning, I love you, little Knuckles.